An Ocean County man is facing charges tonight for what he allegedly chose to wear to the beach earlier this month. This is 59-year-old Stephen Wojciechowski. Beach Haven police arrested him Monday after several people reported seeing the Cedar Run man wearing a bikini made from clear plastic wrap on Ocean Street Beach. Police say Wojciechowski wore that bikini for 2 days earlier this month, clearly exposing himself. He has been released pending his next court date. New Jersey's on again.